stealth fighter aircraft will be developed by the company Mitsubishi Heavy Industries as main contractor, based on the X-2. In 2016, Japan unveiled an experimental fifth-generation fighter technology demonstrator, dubbed X-2 Shinshin, formerly the ATDX, which was intended to serve as the basis for the FX fighter. The Mitsubishi X-2 Shinshin, formerly named ATDX, was a Japanese experimental aircraft based on advanced stealth fighter aircraft technology. It is being developed by the Japanese Ministry of Defense Technical Research and Development Institute, TRDI, for research purposes. The main contractor of the project was Mitsubishi Heavy Industries. On the 27th of March 2020, Japan rejected designs proposed by Lockheed Martin, Boeing and Bay Systems. The designs submitted by all three defense contractors include a hybridized F-22/35 fighter, a design based on the Boeing FA-180, F Super Hornet, and another based on the Eurofighter Typhoon, respectively. According to an official from the Acquisition, Technology and Logistics Agency, ATLA, the designs did not meet their requirements and that no decision has been reached on the airframe design. The decision places Mitsubishi Heavy Industries at the forefront in developing the stealth fighter. However, the decision did not rule out the possibility of international collaboration, as Lockheed Martin, Boeing, Northrop Grumman and Bay Systems are still listed as potential partners. According to the Defense Budget 2021, Japan will invest $261 million in the development of its new stealth fighter aircraft under the program name of FX. The FX will be a sixth-generation stealth fighter developed for the Japan Air Self-Defense Force, JASDF. It is Japan's first domestically developed stealth fighter jet and will replace the Mitsubishi F-2. The Mitsubishi F-2 is a multi-role fighter derived from the General Dynamics F-16 Fighting Falcon and manufactured by Mitsubishi Heavy Industries and Lockheed Martin for the Japan Air Self-Defense Force, with a 60-40 split in manufacturing between Japan and the United States. Production started in 1996 and the first aircraft entered service in 2000.